Hello guys, today I will show you how to connect a MIDI controller with your PC. I see that you have problems after connecting your MIDI with your PC. It's not enough to connect the cable of your MIDI to the USB port of your computer. You must load some VST, standalone or program, or load some VST from your DAW. So, you must do three things. First, connect the USB cable to your PC or laptop, whatever. After, load some VST, virtual sound instrument. And after, three, choose some synth from the VST library. So, I have already load here from my DAW, from Cubase 5. I will show you now. I have load one drum VST, this one here. First, you will connect your USB cable. You will load after your VST standalone or some VST from your DAW. And after, you will load some synth from the VST. And you are ready. Subscribe on my channel so you can be updated with my videos.